The dock is the part of your desktop where you can access different programs, manage all of your open windows, and even take advantage of features like Launchpad. If you look closely, you'll find that it includes a small divider separating applications on the left and files, folders, and minimized windows on the right. There are lots of ways to personalize your dock. For example, you can resize it by dragging the divider up and down. You can also right-click to change options like hiding, magnification, and the dock's position on the screen. I'm pretty happy with the size and position of my dock, but I would like to add a few more shortcuts to it. I think we'll find what we're looking for in the Applications folder. As you can see, viewing folders on the dock is a bit different from viewing them in Finder. That's because the dock uses a feature called Stacks to make the contents easier to see. Everything here is arranged in a grid, but we can change that by right-clicking the icon and choosing something else. How about Fan? Now we can add a shortcut to some of my favorite files, folders, and apps by dragging them onto the dock. That way, the next time I want to open my daily to-do list, for example, I can access it right here by clicking the icon. You can also reorganize your dock using these simple tips. Just drag and drop to change the position of an item, or to remove something from the dock altogether, drag and drop it onto the desktop. Let's check out Launchpad next, which you can open using the icon here. Launchpad takes all of the apps installed on your computer and arranges them into one or more pages for easy access. You can navigate between pages several different ways, using the arrow keys on your keyboard, clicking and dragging to the left or right, or by using the swipe gesture if you have a magic mouse or trackpad. To get the most out of Launchpad, you'll probably want to reorganize it. For example, you may want to move all of your favorite apps to the first page so you can open them more quickly. To move an app, just click and drag it. You can even move it to the next page by dragging it to the edge of the screen. Let's do one more. You can also create folders in Launchpad to house similar apps. To do this, click and drag an icon directly on top of another. To add more apps, just keep clicking and dragging until you have the ones you want. If you change your mind, you can always remove the folder from Launchpad by removing the apps. All you have to do is drag and drop them out of the folder area one by one. Once the folder is empty, it will disappear automatically. With so many ways to customize Launchpad and the rest of the dock, you can arrange all your favorite files, folders, and apps so they're just a click away.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.